Go. Yes. Think normal is hard. No, can't be. Lucky, right? She got these bourbon field cherry chocolate bombs. They're delicious. Sort of. Now I don't want to lose any more weight though. And I've lost too much weight. I'm at 169. Oh, Mike, what are you doing? Mike's a little girl. It's a remake, right? Didn't Mike pay for this game? No, it's free on the PS4. It's the monthly game. Yeah. You should get it. Stepped on her flower. Yeah, I tried I've beaten, no, this is seven. I've beaten one of them on the Switch. I forgot what number. And then I tried playing the one with the Blitz Ball or whatever. But I didn't finish that one.
Ugh! Ooh.
Get down here, Merc.
Whoa.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this.
You soldier operator?
Let's go.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah, what he said, Matt.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Nope. Try harder. Enough.
Oh, baby.
I'm waiting.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. Okay. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
We're gonna enjoy our work with him.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same.
Give it a rest.
You'll keep us safe, right, Clyde?
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
Sounds like my cat.
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Big mom jobber. I want to get that big. Hello.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Oh. Whoa, is that a cat or a dog?
Should be easy.
Finish you now.
That's that. That it?
I think I'll follow Matt. Where are you going, Matt?
soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take it! Make it rain!
Simmer down, hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
Latifa, Queen Latifa.
Appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real.
Nothing.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
I didn't see that.
Pretty easy, right?
didn't see that either. Shut up. Shut up. I have to heal a little bit.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Suck on this!
No escape. Need a light? Down again. No time to complain. Time to burn. Calling fire. It's on now. First class doesn't go into the 20s.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a 1-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
Is Sephiroth in this one? Have you played it? Or you just watched Mike play it? Oh shit.
Deal with that.
About damn time. got you like that! See ya!
I like him better. Nah, Barrett.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No.
Oh, this is a boss fight.
Alright, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
Boss fight!
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option. Huh. Big bang. Go make your eyeballs pop. Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up. It's on you.
Could keep going if I heal up.
Defense system before.
Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you?
Oh shit.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Oh. Go.
Get off! Don't just stand there. Help me out, damn it!
Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot!
Here it comes! Ah, come on!
Oh!
Need to heal up soon.
About damn time.
All right. Gotta heal up. Deal with that.
All right. Watch and learn.
Oh, shit.
Always did like a tap. I ain't going down fighting a goddamn corpse.
Still in it. Take the lead.
Need my help. Getting boozy. Need to back myself up ASAP.
Gotta heal up when I have the chance. Right.
Want some more?
It's on you.
Why now? I ain't going down fighting the goddamn scorpion!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Hey, you slim it, bitch.
I'm waiting. Damn it. We need to heal up soon. Quicker, we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard to hell up, and that's a problem. Hey, follow my lead.
No time to waste. Let's take it out quick.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Right the way.
Let's go!
up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
There it!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this!
Okay.
The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Enough.
Oh, no.
You're supposed to be a professional. Coming at you hard and fast. Keep pouring it on. Hurry up. Come on. Bang, bang. Don't stop now. Fire it one off. Still.
I could have healed him. Unless I was using the wrong item. What the hell?
Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
What the fuck?
Sir.
Come on.
So cool. So calm, so collected.
That is a yes.
Oh. The heck ups.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
All right. I gotta go to bed. Yeah.
The air in here reeks.
Overwatch tomorrow?
Can't wait to get out in the open.
So you're gonna be on late?
What is that?
Okay. Sounds good. See you tomorrow, dude. Later.